day, Sirrah.
This is yours, if I'm not mistaken.
This was free of its handle. Well, you're a lucky one. Thank you.
Sometimes I think you have the right idea.
Handcuffs, whipped cream, always be on top.
I never used to give two bits what anyone thought of me. Justice once asked me why I didn't do more for other mages. I told him it was too much work, but I couldn't go back after that. Couldn't stop thinking about it. Sometimes I miss being that selfish.
Huh? Were you talking? I was still at whipped cream.
Conclude your business with Keeper Murugnari.
Ashemna, will wonders never cease?
Watch your steps, Yam.
You don't know how many Dalish arrows are...
May the Dread Wolf never hear your footsteps, child.
I can't thank you enough for letting me come here. But it hasn't been quite what I thought.
Has the Keeper been able to help you with your magic?
Sadly, his is not a problem we've encountered before. I'm studying our ancient writings, but it is a slow process. His human blood makes it difficult to train him.
You know, when I lived in Kirkwall, I felt like everyone could tell by my face I was an elf. Now I understand how easily I passed. It's harder here.
Still, we appreciate you bringing him here, friend. We would not see a son of our tribe suffer alone. Please, accept this as our thanks.
Don't hold the chisel like that. You'll cut off your thumb.
May the Dread Wolf never hear your footsteps, child.
Anethera, human. If the Keeper wants you here, then be welcome.
You're working, less talking.
I am Master Aylan, a crafter for this clan. Forced to stay so close to this Shemlan city, I've seen my share of outsiders pass through our camp. Is there something you needed?
Do you have any pure iron bark in stock?
What use is iron bark to you? I've never met a Shem who could bend it to his will. Either way, I'm out of stock. I do know where it can be found, but it is impossible to retrieve. Our people were forbidden from venturing to the area after we lost two of our best hunters there.
What happened that warriors as skilled as the Dalish refused to venture to the area?
Your respect for our hunters is most surprising, stranger. The place is overrun by darkspawn. If we tried to eradicate them, we would risk the precious few hunters we have left. I'll show you where the area is. What you do with the information is up to you.
It
really wasn't your fault, you know.
Do you ever miss Ferelden?
Of course. It was home. I would never have left willingly. But I'm not going to be my father and spend my life trying to live a memory.
I didn't think I'd give it a second thought once I was gone. I mean, what did Ferelden ever do for me? But I do. I think about it. There's something here that just doesn't feel right.
You mean how mages are treated?
No. I think there's not enough dog shit.
Thank you.
Isabella, you never talk about the Mage's plight.
What's there to say?
There's plenty to say.
And you say enough for the lot of us, don't you think?
So you're telling me you have no opinion on the matter?
None whatsoever.
That can't be true.
No, I'm afraid I'm really this shallow.
I'll get to work immediately, and of course, here is the reward I promised. Welcome.
Please do not steal the merchandise. I will be beaten.
Master Hawk, Ariane tells me you sought a better path than the Circle for her son, Faenriel. I thought perhaps you would be willing to show mages a kindness once more.
Can I get the details before I agree?
There are a number of apostates hiding in those caverns.
We are not going to kill apostates for you.
I was hoping you might speak to the group. Convince them to surrender peacefully before my fellow Templars arrive.
Who are these apostates? Where did they come from?
These are the mages of the former Circle at Starkhaven. It burned to the ground, and their Templar sent for us to relocate the survivors. Unfortunately, they escaped on the journey. With their phylacteries burned, it has been nearly impossible to track them.
What's a phylactery?
When a mage joins the Circle, the first enchanter takes a sample of his blood. It is used as a focus to track the mage should he escape.
Do the other Templars intend to do worse than recapture the mages?
Sir Caras is a knight lieutenant of the Templars. a great crony of Meredith. Should he find apostates hiding from pursuit, Meredith will consider him justified in murdering the lot of them.
If you've got this many mages escaping, you Templars aren't too good at your jobs.
These mages have shown they attack Templars on sight. You have a better chance than I to convince them they are better off alive in the Circle than free and dead. Sir Karras hunts them as well. If they have not surrendered by the time he arrives, this will be a bloodbath.
Raise the bloody dead. They must be truly desperate.
Only one way out for these mages now.
Please tell me we're not going to force these poor fools back into the Circle.
Maker's blessing. I thought I was going to die down here in this tomb. Are you with the Templars? Please, I need to go back to the Circle. I never wanted to get involved in this. Not when he started making those things.
Who is he?
Decimus. It was his decision. He kept saying the Templars would label us blood mages if we fled. Why not use it if it's our best tool? He slit his wrist and the magic... It rose from the blood and woke the skeletons in the cave. I ran. Decimus is wrong. Blood magic is a work of evil, not just a power the Templars keep from us for spite.
Decimus is the leader of these mages.
He's crazy. He said with our phylacteries gone, no one could find us. We would be free. I think maybe he set the fire. There must be a demon working through him. No normal man would profane the dead like this.
The Templar Thrask is waiting outside. Surrender to him and you won't be hurt.
I surrender. Take me to the Templars. I don't want anything to do with this blood magic. The rest of them, they're still following Decimus. He's gone mad. I think he'd kill us all just to take the Templars down.
Thank you.
They're here! The Templars have come to take us back to the Circle!
Decimus, no! Stay your hand! These are no Templars!
What do I care what shield they carry? If they challenge us, the dead themselves will meet the call!
Listen to me, love. You are one of us. But you wear no mark of the Circle. How is it you side against your own?
Maybe your lover should have tried hello. We're friendlier than you think.
Decimus gave us the courage to face the Templars. Without him, we would be prisoners still.
He obviously meant a lot to you.
He was our future. Until he came, we never thought to fight back. I told Decimus he was going too far, but he said it was the only way to protect us, to protect me.
She won't admit it, but it's obvious she's just as corrupted.
I swear to you, I have had no truck with demons. Please, we only want our freedom. Without your help, the Templars will execute us all for Decimus's crimes.
If not in the Circle, how do you intend to live?
I hear there are places outside the Free Marches where the Templars are not so vigilant.
What do you ask of me?
There is a Templar who followed us. You must have met him when you entered. Kill him, and we can get clear of Kirkwall before the Templars send more men.
Better the death of one Templar than so many innocents.
They would have us kill a man for doing the just work of a Templar.
Will you buy us time to flee Kirkwall?
I will do what I can to help, but not at the cost of Thrask's life.
If you will not kill him, then you must convince him you killed us. That is our only hope. But I spent 2 weeks traveling with these Templars. They strike first and think after. They are far easier to kill than to fool.
Thank you. Are you trying to tell me this boy is all that's left of the apostates?
I ran away when they began to use blood magic, sir.
They are not in the cavern, Sakaras. I have thoroughly explored.
Who is this?
Sir Thrask asked me to bring the mages in peacefully.
Oh, did he?
I've had my eye on you, Thrask.
This isn't the first time you've granted quarter to robes. Kill the traitor and his friends. We'll find these demon worshippers ourselves.
Of the Maker, they're dead. I wanted this to end peacefully, not...
There can be no peace between the Mages and Templars of Kirkwall, sir. It has gone too far.
You did not aid your fellow Templars. Does that mean you are leaving the Order?
I suppose my side has been picked. I will tell the other Templars you killed Karas and I came upon the bodies. I will give a false trail to follow.
Thank you. And thank you. Please accept this as the only reward I can offer. I dare not carry a staff with the mark of Starkhaven on it now. This has been more than I expected. We must away.
As must we. Come, Alan. I'm sorry you were the only one I could save.